We're looking for versatility. How versatile are they? Can they do different types of music and still be on key?
Thank you.